late afternoon back in New York town. Waking up as the wheels touch down, pick up my guitar and walk away. Wish I was going home to stay. Line of taxis, I wait my turn. Tar and asphalt, exhaust and fumes. Beside the road on the patch of ground, taxi drivers are kneeling down. Beneath the concrete sky, I watch them pray while the people of the world hurry on their way. I think they're praying for us all today. The stories that fell from the sky that day. This is the land. This is the land that's mine. She still watches over Manhattan. She's still holding on to that torch to life. Back home, fire's still burning. I can see it in the air. Pictures of faces posted everywhere. They say hazel eyes, chestnut hair, mother of two, missing down there. Past the firemen on duty tonight, carpets of flowers in candlelight. And thank you in a child's squall, take to the Third Street firehouse wall. The shadows of the lost on the faces I see, brothers and strangers on this island of grief. There's death in the air, but there's life on this street. Life on this street. This is the land of the living. This is the land. Still watches over Manhattan. She's still holding on to that torch for life. Then I got in a taxi, said Hudson Street, please. He started the meter and he looked at me. I glanced at his name on the back of his seat, and I looked out the window at the ghost-filled streets. I noticed cuts on his hand and his face, and I said, "You're bleeding, are you okay?" He said, "I'm not so good, got beat up today. I'm not one of them, no matter what they say. I'm just worried about my family. My wife's in the house, she's scared to leave." I didn't know what to say. Didn't know what to say. I said a prayer for him anyway. This is the land of the living. This is the land that's mine. She still watches over Manhattan. She still